Hello everyone and welcome back to my playthrough of Assassin's Creed 4. This is part 22. Still singing our little merry thing. We're going out to a ship to get some... They said medicine, I'm guessing they need money? I don't know. Queens and Revenge. Maybe they do need medicine, I don't know if that's a... I don't know if it's a metaphorical medicine or if it's the real deal. Who knows? We're going there anyway. Use this now. Level 8. You don't stand a chance, lad. Diving for medicines. There you go. See? Sequence 6 started before we ran into it. Here we go. Hey, Blackbeard's on our
ship. Devil in his hole, Thatch. This is a darling galley. 32 guns, is it?
I lost count at 40.
You've stepped up a rung. So, any luck finding medicines here?
Nothing round this spot, sadly. But there's a few wrecks yonder that haven't been scoured by nothing but crabs and coral.
I'll have a look.
Edward? Edward, is that you? My goodness, the West Indies is a compact place.
Hello, Bonnet. A surprise seeing you out here.
I met Mr. Thatcher a month or so ago, and he offered to take me under his yardarms, so to speak. Says I must wash the hayseed from my hair before I'm a true pirate.
Well, good luck to you then. Worse men have become better under Blackbeard's watch.
I'm glad he's still alive. Shipwrecks. You can now use the diving bell. The diving bell allows you to access and explore specific underwater areas such as shipwrecks and sea notes. Sail to them and just hold circle when prompted to lower the bell. So, now we're going over there. Hey, someone's in our gig. Get out of our spot, boy. Damn Spanish. Get out. Where is he? No, this guy. I'm going.
Please tell me what is this sail from sea?
Something down below us, sir.
Not far now, Captain.
Go, storm sail!
Dock in. Here we go. Aren't you meant to be inside it? Okay, so it like traps air inside, I get it. Okay. It's air. Jellyfish. Take that. Jellyfish hurt me? Yeah, they do. Don't want to test the theory. Too late. What's in here then? Easy now, easy. Take it easy. Oh, chest has gone further down. How do I get out now? There's a cave. Sailing. What's that? Air pocket. Win for a day, wait for the day, wait for the day when we get our pay. Whoa, getting blown around like crazy dogs. Alright. It's all good. Very cool. Whoa, easy there, mate. There we are, we're back out again. Holy shit, there's a shark and a human. Oh, dearie me. Avoid being attacked by a shark. Oh, that's gone out the window, isn't it? It's one more chest. Sharky. There's a grand in that one. Oh, fuck going back. Yeah, I want to get this other one. A grand right there. I like how the sharks have, like, the cone of view like the humans. Give me hiding grass. Can. Weird. Oh, I'm hiding in the grass. Oh, I'm hiding again. Oh, there it goes. Loot it. Yes. Okay, now let's go back. Before a shark gets me. Sharky! Where's the ship from here? Oh, right. For a minute, I had to swim back out again. Yeah, we got like a bot.
Ahoy! Any luck?
I found one crate hidden beneath a school of sharks. Sadly, the elixir inside is quite spoiled.
Plague and perish. Will we steal medicines now?
Remember the pardon, Thatch. We're to be subtle.
Says Ornigold, a pirate, now too proud to call himself one.
He prefers caution to cannons.
Caution's nothing without charisma. If a man plays the fool, then it's only fools he'll persuade, but appear to be the devil, and all men will submit.
And would you be the devil?
Show. Give your quarry something to fear. Some hellish thing from a fever dream. And men will drop to their knees, pleading for their lord before all else.
Oh God.
Looks fine.
Of course it does.
Of course it does.
You can find a quiet way to acquire medicines. Tell me soon. Otherwise, I'll handle it myself.
That was a pretty good mission. I like that. Damn sharks! I got attacked by one. God damn it. One shark. Damn sharks. I love sharks in real life, but in this game... Okay, where are we off to now? Devil's Advocate. Yep, looks like we're just sailing. Where are we there? So we're just going to go sort of left. Right. My bad. Oh, Jesus Christ. Jesus Christ, I didn't see that. I was looking everywhere else, but in front of my eyes. Here we go. Oh God, there's a storm coming. That's all we fucking need. Travel speed is apparently the fastest way, but to me it feels like it's going slower because it's zoomed out. He knows. You gotta trust them, I suppose. So apparently when you collect the music notes in the towns, you unlock new songs for them to sing. But I mean, I don't know. I'm not familiar enough with the songs at the moment to know if they're new songs or not. What's that over there? Is that loot? Bit of sugar. There's a dead person swimming. Oh, I'm not going to get to you. You're too far away, buddy. I'm sorry. Sorry. I would have done otherwise. Chest on that island. So unlocking the DLC gives you all sorts of stuff in this game, which is really pretty cool. It gives you 60 minutes extra gameplay playing as the some chick. I haven't actually started playing it yet. Also gives you a load of new outfits and things like that, and some weaponry, and it also gives you treasure, like exclusive treasure chests. So it's pretty a lot of stuff, which is not too bad. I was kind of hoping the PS4 version would look a lot better than this, but it doesn't look too much better. But what is better is the draw distance is better. I've noticed that from the videos I've seen. And it doesn't seem to have a depth of field sort of thing going on. Like when two people are talking on the boat, it like the background's still quite visible. So I don't know if that's meant to be the way it is, or like is the PS3 like underpowered that it can't show that kind of stuff? Or is the PS4 just leaving that depth of field out? I don't know. Who knows? Maybe I'll do a comparison video when I get the PS4 version. Whoosh. It's a shame that Benton isn't on our team and he's with the other guy. Oh no, there's a restricted area coming up. Hopefully this goes round that. Looks like it might just do that. Where are we getting to over here anyway? This looks like a little tiny island. Should have shouted more. I didn't see you, buddy. In Amsterdam there lived a maid, mark well what I do say. In Amsterdam there lived a maid, and she was mistress of her trade. I'll go no more a roving with you, fair maid. A roving, since roving be my rule. I know. Hey, what's this? What's this? Start mission. Devil's Advocate. I asked this maid out for a walk that we might have some. It's quite funny how that bleeds into the loading screen. Oh, it's him.
What the hell's happened here? Were you attacked?
Other way round. It were Blackbeard who struck first. Open fire on a British man of war, the pillock.
What in God's name for?
Still searching for medicines. But he's gone bar me if you ask me.
I'll bring him home.
Leave him, man. He's heaped this trouble on himself.
Can't. It's got Benton or whatever his name is on there. Whoa! That guy just appeared out of nowhere.
Pain's out. Let's go.
Speed all up. Sails. He'll take it. Watch out. Big wave. Come in. Hey, we're out of the area, guys. Come on. We're not in there. Foggy times.
Captain, there's a wreck yonder. Looks recent.
I see it. Let's hope Thatch hasn't come to the same end.
dearie me.
Another bit of wreckage, Captain. This is looking grim.
Aye. Keep your eyes peeled.
Watch out.
This is getting well out of hand.
A dozen crates of medicine should not be so hard to come by.
That ain't my meaning. It's Thatch and Hornigold and this pointless feud of theirs. How'd you feel it?
I do, aye. But both men have their hearts in a good place. Both want the best for the people of Nassau.
But is that the best course for us? Saving a city that ain't worth much. We're not men made to govern. We take and spend and live heartily wherever we go.
What solution would you propose?
Yeah. The answer's in wealth and power, not politics.
If we found getting blown into the rocks here.
If we'd see enough money to buy the whole of England,
there we go.
It might be we'd lord over these kings and emperors like they was peasants themselves.
A lot of large talk, Captain. But is it your crew you sail for, or yourself?
I mean the best for these men, Ade. I do. But this don't sit right. I feel like I'm running errands. I'm living my life.
Alright, it's over there somewhere in the green. If I could turn the boat, it's getting blown around. I'm gonna hit a fucking island. God damn it.
Toast the gallants of royals! Lose all and crimps out to the wind!
We got you, buddy, we got you.
Wind is shaping up for a big blow, sir.
Where is it? Okay, we're going to find this in the next area, in the next part. Thanks a lot for watching. I'll see you next time.